No, man, in it too much. No. Boomhauer, my little bit down to 9 to 5 o'clock, dang no morning, man. Yo, what is up? It is Boomhauer. Today's video, I am headed back to Bryan College Station to meet up with Eric or Lieutenant Dan from The More You Grow. We're gonna go try some fishing at Lake Bryan, but I'm super excited to go finally fish with. What are you doing? What are you doing? Why? I'm trying to do an intro here. I'm super excited to get back down there with Dan and fish again. So let's get down there. I got about an hour and 5 minute drive. Oh, this cat. I got about an hour and 5 minute drive. So let's get to it. I have to start. What are you doing? I've made it to the lake and Dan's here.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Well, you might not be able to be picked up on the mic. Can you be?
Hello.
Hello.
Housekeeping.
Oh God, it started. Oh, dude, there's stuff working in the water already. So, we're at Lake Bryan. Haven't been here in like almost a flipping year.
Flipping year.
We're gonna try crankbaits and jigs for crappie. We're gonna get into it. You ready?
I'm ready.
Dan, don't let him go to the dock. Dan, with the fish. You wanna hold the camera, brother?
I got it. I didn't even know I had anything on there for a minute. He didn't fight.
Nice fish, first fish of the day.
Yeah.
Hey, that might be thumbnail.
holla.
Oh, give it him a sniff.
Smells delicious.
Oh Lord.
Oh Lord. That's a beautiful fish right there.
Oh God. He's going to start the voices.
Yeah. All right, we're going to let him go. Good fish.
Oh yeah, baby largemouth. Now we're all tied up. Yours was bigger though. Don't even make the joke. Nice little largemouth. On the H&H, you know I love H&H bass. Oh yeah.
Smells like success.
Smells like success. Let that baby go. Oh yeah.
Yeah, baby.
Oh yeah. Smells like success. I've been fishing for like maybe 2 hours. We may be recording a video pretty quick on his channel. We're going to talk about fish habitats. You know, he on his channel, The More You Grow, he loves his plants. So he decided, let's go, instead of on top of the water, let's go under the water and talk about fish habitats and plants. So go check that out. It's on his channel, The More You Grow. Link's in the description. Oh yeah, he's rocking the shirt too. Mm-hmm. Even got The More You Grow shirt on. So everybody knows that banana's bad luck.
Everybody. Right? Everybody knows that?
He must not know. Mm-mm. Because he has a banana. Okay, when you're on a boat, you don't bring a banana fishing. Mm-hmm. I'm even more superstitious. Mm-hmm. You don't bring a straightened. I don't bring a banana fishing, period. No! He just finished the banana and I get a bite. This is your fault.
Hey, it's not my fault you lost the fish.
It's your fault, you bought the banana!
I ate the banana and you caught a fish, so whose fault is it now?
It's your fault. You should have bought no banana. It's go time now. I didn't know he had a banana. It's go time. He has a second banana. Who brings two bananas? Anywhere, more or less the lake. He's shooting me with the banana. I'm not even going to give him the credit and show him on camera shooting me with the banana. He's making shooting sounds now. Just eat the banana. Why do you have two bananas? What a beautiful fish. I got to come. You need some help, brother?
In a minute.
You wanna admire my fish first?
Oh, it's beautiful.
It's beautiful. Let's let him go. Beautiful. Beautiful bass.
Here we have an offering to the bass gods. I apologize humbly that I brought a banana to your lake. And I hope you will take this offering for future fishing trips. Be free. These bananas. No, don't put that in there.
See what happens, Dan, when you eat your banana. Ow.
The The banana gods have been appeased.
There we go. That is a beautiful fish. That's right. Three for me. Where you at on this, Dan?
One.
That's because you brought the dang bananas. I got him in, but he kind of fell off and he's all nasty now. Look at the, he's now a rock bass. But beautiful little bass on the crankbait, 10 foot diving. Let him, man, he disappeared quick. Dan's finally got him one.
I'm like dancing.
You all right, brother?
Oh yeah, that's like adrenaline right there. Got him.
All right, now.
Finally.
After all the banana fiasco, you finally caught your fish.
Rule number one and lesson for all you fishers out there, no bananas on the trip.
No bananas.
No bananas.
Dan with another one. That's guys, a nice bass.
Guys, I'm a believer now. Bananas are for the devil.
Yeah, I told you. You don't bring a banana fishing.
I understand now.
You thought I was joking.
I'm telling you. Coincidence, reality, whatever it is. I believe.
He believes.
I believe in all fish's equal rights.
To not have bananas.
To not have bananas. Alright. Be free, brother.
Come here, baby. Dan, tearing the bass up this morning.
Baby.
Look at you, brother. Threw the banana away. Are you stuck?
Yeah, baby.
Dude, just destroying the bass this morning. That's what? I missed a crappie. I caught three. That's your third.
Yeah.
That's six out of this same hole right here.
Look at this. Look at this.
What am I fishing? I fish it in every video, just about. The H&H lure. This one's lime green. Normally I fish right in the summer. Look at that beauty. Beautiful bass. Oh yeah, beautiful bass on the H&H spinnerbait. Telling you, H&H is the way to go. Another bass on the live green H&H. It's a killer. What are you doing now?
I'm trying to catch fish.
Well, I can't tell, brother.
I've
done lapped you. Well, we've decided to go ahead and call the fishing trip because it's hot.
Dang good day once we got rid of bananas.
I know, once you finally got rid of your bananas.
I'm a believer now. I was totally thought he was full of it.
Yeah, he thought I was just like talking out of my rear, but no, it's an actual thing.
It's a thing, guys. It is a thing.
Don't bring bananas fishing. That's probably going to be the title. No, the Great Banana Fiasco.
Yes.
If you enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a like, comment, share, and subscribe. Go check out the video on his channel about fish habitats and the plants and vegetation in the lake. But I'm out of here. See ya, yo man dingo.
Bananas, man.